here it goes again. Will I be the champion?
To be here among so many young, beautiful people, and I'm happy that Harlem's Fashion Row has asked us to be here this evening, and that Target has provided the way that it can happen. But I want to tell you very quickly, the person I'm about to introduce means a great deal to us all because of the image that was created. I was the person who had the luck to have him come into my office and have the experience of being able to represent him and take him to a very nice place, and we both loved that ride that we went on. I want to tell you that the things that happened to him happened to all of us. So because of the importance of his image, it helped create a lot of things for us all and made us all feel better about who we all were. I want to bring up someone who's meant so much to me for all that he's done, and for the 15, 16, 17 years we've been together, Mr. Tyson Beckford.
Hello, all. I didn't prepare a speech or anything. Basically, I'm just going to tell you from my heart how I feel. When I started modeling, I actually worked with June Ambrose. Me and June go way back. We're both 40. Yes. And I remember her, Eric Archibald, and we were doing a lot of vibe stuff. What we were doing wasn't even thought of, you know, as a black stylist or a black model. So we continue to do well, and I guess that's why we're here today. So June, I thank you, and it is an honor to be honored on the same night as you on our 40th. So congratulations to you, myself, and our other honorees. The day I walked into Beth Ann Hardison's office, my life changed. I mean, I was a little kid from the Bronx just trying to do something positive. And I had no idea what I was doing for people of color at the time, because I was just trying to make some money and get myself out of the hood. So I just want to say thank you, and working for Ralph Lauren just put us as a people on another level. And every time I see people like President Obama doing good, I feel like we all, everyone in this room, played a part in getting that man in office, and also keeping the black image alive and keeping it strong. So I thank you from the bottom of my heart. I will continue to do good things for my people.